intentions in mind. Oh, but wait a minute. Look at this. Oh, no! Unbelievable.
Hello and welcome to Sports Gaming Universe channel here on YouTube. And welcome back to the WWE 2K16 2K Showcase series. Yep, we are following along the storyline of the 2K Showcase DLC featuring all the 2015 Hall of Fame inductees. Today we've got the Bushwhackers taking on the Natural Disasters. This should be literally a ton of fun. Have you seen those guys? Earthquake, Typhoon? Yeah, they're huge. Anyway, we're going to get to this here. There'll be a video package, as always, introducing the whole storyline, taking us back to 1991. And then we're going to get the match on. So let's just get right to it, shall we?
In 1989, Luke Williams and Butch Miller made their final stop from wrestling around the globe to the hub of sports entertainment.
The Bushwhackers! Yeah! There's a new tag team. They are the Bushwhackers.
Just as quickly as the Untamed Tandem had arrived, the Bushwhackers endeared themselves to the WWE Universe with their peculiar antics, trademark march, and palate for licking heads.
Bushwhackers, they're a most eccentric.
Bloody lovely, tell your mother!
As the Bushwhackers marched their way to their peak of popularity in 1991, the boisterous manager Jimmy Hart would go on to devise a devious plan in an attempt to gain tag team supremacy. This act would transpire during a six-man tag team match between the Nasty Boys and Earthquake versus Tugboat and the Bushwhackers.
What a six-man tag we're about to see!
This is the class of the big people!
Tugboat tagging out for some reason, and the Earthquake going to work right away!
Down to the count!
One, two, and go! Butch coming in again! No, wait a minute, come the Nasty Boys! Jimmy are included, and Tugboat just nailed Bushwhacker in the Earthquake off the ramp, and
no!
Not in the look. Quite just a
minute. Man.
Jimmy Hart got to the Tugboat.
With the unexpected Tugboat treason, a new formidable tag team had emerged.
The Earthquake, the Typhoon, together you're talking about tonnage, baby, the Natural Disasters.
Nobody can stop us.
As the Natural Disasters ran roughshod through the WWE, and with the tag team titles in their sight, the destructive duo's first obstacle on their path to tag team glory would be a match at the 1991 SummerSlam against a team looking to exact retribution, the Bushwhackers.
Big time tag team matchup on tap. Well, here they come. Here they come, King.
And their opponents to be accompanied to the ring by the eighth wonder of the world, Andre the Giant from New Zealand, at a total combined weight of 499 pounds. Luke Butch, the Bushwhacker.
Look at these two morons, JR. How can you like these guys?
Well, they are kind of enjoyable. They bring a smile to my face. That's not easy to do.
I'm going to tell you something. These two morons,
Well, they got a big, big task ahead of them. No pun intended, Jerry.
You're right about
that. Earthquake and Typhoon. I think that is their real name.
Yeah, I think they should change their name to the Tank Brothers, Sherman and Septic. Look at them. Look at the size of Earthquake. Oh, my God.
And there you are, Luke and Butch.
Put your arm down. You're losing friends.
New Zealand. New Zealand's contribution, along with Tony Garea and a couple of sheep, to the WWE.
Sheep. Let's get them on the hill right now.
And look at this on the outside. What is going on out here?
They're doing their best impersonation of the Two Stooges.
Which one's Shint? Luke, Butch, and Shint. And look at that. Now they get next to Andre. Hey, Andre's a pretty good backup.
Not kidding. Jimmy Hart out there with that megaphone trying to restore some order here.
How can you condone that loudmouth Jimmy Hart?
What do you mean? I love Jimmy Hart.
Good grief. Keep on dancing, Jimmy. Keep on dancing, city boy. Andre the Giant certainly has a vested interest in this one after Jimmy Hart, that scoundrel, lied to the world and led us all to believe that he would be the manager of the eighth wonder of the world.
Well, and of course, once Andre called Jimmy Hart out on his lie, the mouth of the South's client, Earthquake, attacked Andre from behind with that megaphone.
As a result of that vicious attack, Andre's left knee appears to be in very bad shape. In fact, he now needs the help of crutches just to get to the ring.
Yeah, unlike Jimmy Hart, Andre cannot keep on dancing. Oh, wait, nice reversal.
He's taking his opponent to school here. He should have kept his ears open to hear that one coming. Turns it around on him, and what a move. Oh, he spiked him with a DDT.
Oh my gosh, this bushwhacker, JR, I've been in the ring with him. I think his roll-on has rolled off.
Well, look at this.
Ow! Ow!
Biting right to the gluteus maximus. Or the butt cheek.
And that's a lot of biting to do there on Typhoon.
And the referee's starting to slowly lose control.
Earthquake hits his own partner. Look at these bushwhackers, JR. They're idiots. Oh!
Double-teaming Typhoon right into Earthquake.
The bushwhackers just, I mean, they don't seem to be concerned about how large their opponents are here, do they?
Very unique teamwork here between Luke and Butch. And now look at them. And look at the Typhoon and Earthquake, the natural disasters on the outside.
I'm telling you, the bushwhackers have run off two of the biggest men in this business.
Could it be their owner?
I think so.
Easily avoided. And that wild attack won't find a home. And he's in there trying to get something going for his partner.
He makes the tag.
And a great shot there from Earthquake.
That shook the ground.
Not every move is designed to get the fans off their feet.
Man, what a maneuver! He's got him! That elbow did some damage!
He's got some fight left in him. A shot to the gut.
Ooh, a serious knockout blow.
It's going to be hard to rebound from that one. His strike hits nothing but air.
Two.
Oh, and folks, it don't get more painful than that.
Oh, out here you have to be able to think on your feet lightning fast. One mistake, one moment of hesitation, and you could find yourself in a world of hurt.
Quick tag there.
He makes the tag.
And there's the reversal.
He almost got the shaft, and then bam, what a reversal.
Looks like he's pinpointing the back.
He makes the tag.
And he finally heads back out of the ring. Finally, we might get some order in this match. Hasn't even given his opponent a chance to breathe. He misjudged the range on that one.
I don't know what's going to happen here. He's in full-on attack mode now.
Well, this epic tag team matchup continues. Natural disasters against the Bushwhackers.
Oh, there's another one of those classic Bushwhackers.
Look at this.
Stomping the feet. Oh, my goodness. Earthquake now once again.
Well, the Bushwhackers who survive, they've got to quicken the pace, and that ain't what that's not what's happening right now.
Look at the size of these guys. Look at Earthquake. Do you know, JR, his car has stretch marks? Oh, no! Look at this!
He's a big man.
The whole arena's shaking.
Can you imagine these guys in the buffet? Oh, look out, look out, look out.
Oh! No!
Oh, take a seat. Have a seat and
that's
have a three
it.
Count.
That is it.
And back to New Zealand they go.
Look at Jimmy Hart. He's so happy.
Here are four winners, the Mitchell Disaster.
All right, the Natural Disasters pick up the win there. Just too much to deal with there for the Bushwhackers. So that'll go ahead and put that one in the books. Next up, and I believe it's our last stop on the 2K Showcase, it is going to be the Outsiders versus Harlem Heat. So we'll come back next time and check out that match from Halloween Havoc 1996. It'll be the WCW Tag Team Championship. The Outsiders versus Harlem Heat. Get our Kevin Nash fix here. All right, we'll see you next time, guys. Thanks for joining me for the 2K Showcase. Thanks for watching. If you enjoyed the video, go ahead and join the SGU team. Subscribe right here on YouTube to get daily videos from SGU, as well as frequent live streaming events. Give us a follow on Twitter for up-to-the-minute information on channel uploads. And last but not least, check out the SGU Facebook page. So what are you waiting for? Join in on the fun today.